So this is 5 seconds with Jacquees. What it do, Million Dollar Gang? It's your girl, Million Dollar Ash, and I'm back with another video or whatever. If you new, welcome. Hey, boo. If you old and you know you've been here, you've been through the rodeo, what up, boo? What up, boo? Anyway, it is 12 o'clock. It is November 30th.
I'm at October 30th, y'all. My bad.
So that means that Queen Naja's brand new album just dropped. And I really love me some Queen Naja. Like, I be bopping to all her songs. And being that Clarence is from my hood, you know, I might as well give it a listen. So I'm hoping that the whole album is hitting. So that's why I'm doing a little reaction. So you can hear, you know, from the intro to the end, how I feel about it. This is a God's honest truth. I'm usually the type of person who knows if I like a song within the first 3 seconds of hearing it. So, you know, we gonna see what it's hitting for. But if you're not already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get into it. Ooh.
One hit wonder. She can't even sing.
It's the intro, y'all, so we can hear what it is.
She's not that cute.
She's just another pretty face with an average voice, and that's just a fact.
Like, all her shit sound the same.
If nothing drops from Queen soon, she'll be another one-hit wonder.
It's basic.
She really let her. We already knew Queen wasn't going to be a one-hit wonder. Because the way medicine was hitting, we already knew.
She fell off. She'll never have another song like medicine.
They coming at her in the intro.
I don't know if she'll be able to redeem herself.
All right, y'all. So we getting into track number 2. And it is Too Much to Say. Let's hear what she's saying. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Let's see what she's saying, babe. All right, so I'm giving, this is giving me Meek Mill introduction to mixtape. You know what I'm saying? How Meek give it up in his mixtape. That's what this is giving me. It's cool. It's not saying I'm riding down the highway and listening to though. Like, it's cool, but okay. I feel it though. Like, her lyrics is hitting. I hope she says a lot in this album. Okay, sis, we gonna see. All right. So this is I'm Her featuring Kiana Lizzie. We got here with the vibe is. This sounds like an OMG girl song. It's the voices for me. I like it though, it's cute. Period. Period, I'm her. I think we already know that this is Pack Light. And Pack Light, to me, is a hit. Like, Queen killed it. And Teyana Taylor bodied the video. So, we already know what Pack Light is giving.
Bad vibes, you might have to pack light. And you.
We already know this is a hit too. Like, I bang with this song, it's so cute. And Lil Zex like a little sexy piece, but I don't talk to married men, you know what I'm saying? But this song is a vibe. You could see that Queen like was stepping out of her bag, so fuck with it. Alright, so let's see what the next one is. Alright, so this song is called Dream, and it's featuring Lucky Day. And I already love it because it's just giving me the feels, like, it's giving me that sexy vibe. I don't know what they're saying. I love it. Okay, Queen. It's about. They got it. Okay, Queen. Let's hear what Queen is saying. Let's hear how Queen sounds. Yep, she did it. She did it. We already know that this is love language. And it's speaking my language, you know? This is a 10. So far, I'm feeling her album. Like, which ones are you liking so far? Let me know in the comments because I'm loving this. I be really thinking I sound like her. I sound like a goat, but it's cool. But I'm really, I love this song. This is like my favorite song, like, of the album so far. So this is Without You, featuring Russ. She was in her own reggae bag. I like it. You know, when albums first come out, you gotta really listen to it like 4 or 5 times to see if you really love it. But so far, everything is pleasing. So this is called Say What You Mean. Me neither, girl. I'm not gonna front. She really coming with the bangers. Like, I genuinely like this. I can see me leaving this as a message on my nigga's phone. Like,
say what you mean. Say what you mean, Bobby.
I like it though. She in her bag. I like it. All right, y'all. So this is the next one. It's called Bitter, and it's featuring Mulatto. Let's get into it. Let's hear what she's saying. It's cool. I would skip this though. It's not really my thing. But it's cool. Alright, let's see what the next one is. Alright, so this one is made by my Zaddy Hitmaker. I don't know, it's not about him. He's so fine. Anyway, this one is featuring Tootsie. And it's called One Time, and I already like it. The beat. It's the beat. The lyrics. See, one thing with Queen is her lyric, her writing skills is amazing. I fuck with it. It's dope. I like it. Okay, so this one is called Pressure. Let's hear. It's cute if you like walking in the rain with your nigga and you just like, let's get away, baby, because I love you. I feel it. Cute. It's really cute. Let's see what the next one is. All right, so this is 5 Seconds with Jacquees. All right, let's see what they hitting, what they saying. You know what I'm saying? It's cool. I would have to replay this album though. You know, just to get the vibe. Okay, Jacquees. Hands of the E. I like it. It's cute though. Okay, so this one is called Pretend. So let's vibe out and see what she's saying. Okay. It's cool. I like it. Again, like with the music. The first thing that's hitting me is the lyrics. Let's try it out. All right, so this is Trial and Error. The beat already got me. I love this beat. I've heard this beat before, but I love it. Or at least a snippet of it. It's taking too long to get into it. You know what I'm saying? I need the beat to drop. But it's cool. It's all right, I guess. Of course, we know what Butterflies is. This is going to be my wedding song. I don't know who I'm marrying, but babe, this is our wedding song. Just to let you know in advance. Everything you got to do. All right. We already know what this is. Like, this is the vibe. All right, so this song is called Beautiful. It's giving me end of a movie. Everybody found each other at the end of this chorus scene. But it's cute. This is the last track. And again, it's called Beautiful. I'll give you guys my final thoughts. Y'all rocked out with me as I listened to the album, which all in all I liked. I think I have to listen, like I kept saying in the video, I have to listen to it again to see if I really like it, you know what I'm saying? But so far from what I did here, the songs are cute, the lyrics are hitting, but I have to give it another try. But you got this, queen. You did a really, really good job for this to be your first album. You have a lot of hits on there, so I can't even be mad. You did a really, really good job. So if you haven't already, go on iTunes, download it, Google Play, and get the album, because it's definitely worth listening to. So I hope you guys liked it. Make sure you watch my next videos. Like, comment, and subscribe, because it's Million Dollar Ash. You the Million Dollar Gang, and I'm out. One with some twerk with her. See, you got a lot of people I can work with her. Want a big bang, one with some pop, 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 with some twerk, twerk, with some pop, 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 with some twerk, pop, 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 twerk, pop, pop, pop.